you.
Now, getting into Us In Between, your new project that you've worked on with Spiral Productions.
Yeah.
Tell me about this particular one.
So, okay, we filmed Us In Between at the height of COVID.
Really?
When everybody was scared. It was a very scary movie to do.
Wow.
And it was a very scary time because everybody was fixated on everyone else. I think for us in the industry, it was easy for people to forget how challenging it was going to be for us. Because for the stories we tell, no matter how safe you are, when you're telling a story, you can't have mask or facials on. Yeah. You have to tell the story. So when Shirley sent me the script, I was like, wait, you... Because she was pretty much documenting everything. You know, a lot of times when events happen, filmmakers will, you know, catch on much later. But I don't know what happened, and you probably have to interview her and ask her. But she documented everything that was happening. My goodness. Inspired by true events. So when she sent me the scripts, I was like, wow, blown away. But I also knew that it was a sacrifice we all had to make because it was an important story to tell. So we were freaking out. I mean, I had my mask on. I mean, my sanitizer. I did all of that. But, you know, no matter how safe you are, there's a risk that goes, you know, into it. And I would say it's probably one of the hardest movies that I've made. Wow.